brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby. Authorities believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people lived in the house. The man is believed to be in his late 20s, has dark hair and brown eyes, and has several scars on his face and arms. Police are urging anyone with information to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses.
Jesse, I know you're here. You have to be.
I might be able to use that.
Please don't see me. Please.
I think I can use that. Are they gone? There's gotta be a way out of here. I need to get help. Finally, I think I can use that. This might work. Damn! I have to be more careful. Should be open now.
See your inside. Yeah! You're gonna be leaking after that hit.